So, welcome back guys, this is your boy AJ Phoenix, and this is Uncharted Part 22. So, let's begin, and I hope you dig this new camera, the Logitech Brio 4K. So, let's begin guys. And I've only not long just woke up, so,
it's guys.
Here we go. Stupid HDMI, he's flickering all the time. I don't know what that is. Hello, the jerks. Hang on. So, I don't actually know where I've got to go. I'm just going to follow this trail. Can I make it over there? Nope. That's me dead. I can make it this way. Taking me out this time.
What the hell? What the hell? Why in the
dog? Ah, from the gun. Shoot me. Oh, not this again.
Die.
Where the hell did they come from? Knife? What the hell are you doing? Monkey boy. Smash that bloody head in. Oh dear. That's not all. No. That was just stupid.
Okay.
I hate that gun. It's not. Close for a gun shot, you stupid. Who's aiming that? Who the? Watch your chin.
It's not going good for me.
I just want to annihilate on that. I can't be arsed to. Come on, chicken. Chicken. What that? Ah, I'm coming up. Get down. You gotta come to me if you wanna live. Right there. That's alright. You gotta come to me if you wanna live. Stop shouting. Bombs a bloody way. You can cut that crap in. It needs to go down. Why is it not going down? Not on. What the hell are you doing? Freaking hell down. What the hell is happening? Oh no, Nate, why did you just jump? You stupid idiot. I've done excellent. Get down.
stop with this laser shit.
That's the dying one. We will get up.
Take this stupid amount of time to do this. Start with that shooting in this nest. Hey, I saw that. Stop. I hate that. Nah. For you, dum-dum, down there, you're gonna get your ass kicked. You had enough. Who's doing that now? So, I take it, get up mate, get up. Yeah, I've got to go over here. Nah. Finally. You gotta move on.
Okay. Where to?
That was annoying. That's not for gold, yeah.
What's this?
So, I'll do this, guys, for you. To whoever finds this note, know that Jonathan Burns, Roswell, led and financial, whatever that says, of our. Guys, it's there anyway. Expectation and murdered me and others for what? Ivory's treasure. He worked the crew to the point of execution. Promised them glory for bringing them illness and starvation. He bound a man to a mast and left him to die. And then I witnessed the, you know what that says, pushed our, well, the rest is there anyway, guys, for you. So pause it if you need to. So, it's not... It's a white letter.
Wow. That is pretty dark.
I know. He swears in it.
Seems like Burns' crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure.
Reach for the star!
You have to be kidding me! Oh, no. No. No, no!
I made it.
Holy shit. Shot your head off.
You're nearly dead.
Sam, you're okay.
Yeah, nothing I can't walk away from. It's good to see you're alive, little brother. Come on, we got a treasure to find.
Hold up, man. I mean, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
We've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
When we had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Rafe's boats.
The boats can wait. You want to know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back. Okay, and we're going to do that by stepping into that jungle and finding Libertalia.
You... even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure the hell haven't.
It's a little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
Look, can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy, when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here, then you can go home, Nathan.
Wait. I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line, okay? The last 15 years of my
life. This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
What? Holy crap.
You still want to go home?
Let's just see what else we can find.
I'm not having the cracking and pop business, whatever's happening. So, where do I go? Okay, let's follow. Let's follow, Ding Ding. Oh, what's up?
I'll be damned. Off to a good start. Yeah, let's just hope the rest of it is buried under centuries of dirt and rock. Glass half full, if you please.
Okay.
Come on, this way.
Really beautiful.
Sam, up here. I'm coming. Well, no one's home.
Hello?
Must have seen better days, huh? Yeah, the roof could use some work. Let's just hope it doesn't come down on our heads.
Okay, Nick, why did you just get your gun out?
Smash that button.
Sam, this way. Ah, yeah, that's not happening.
Hey, Nathan, I think there's a way through here.
Okay.
This way, Nathan. Musty.
This way first.
Oh, feels good to stretch out again.
Yeah, you said it. Hey, there's a way out.
It's too high, even for a boost. Let's find something to stand on.
Nope. Oh, that was it. That would have. I got some new action.
There's a crate. I got an idea. Here we go. Heads up!
All right, we're in business.
That's one way of doing it.
You're gonna want to see this.
I'm not up with the crackle and pop business.
New houses, wide street. Clearly a commercial district of some kind.
Yes, thank you for that, Nathan. Come on. Let me see.
You just want to hear me say it, don't you?
I really want to hear you say it.
All right. Libertalia.
Libertalia! The long lost legendary pirate utopia discovered after 300 years by one Samuel Drake.
And
his younger, slightly less charming brother, who happened to tag along for the ride. You know, I always knew you'd make something of yourself one day.
Yeah, just so you know, it's not my first lost city.
Just enjoy the moment. So where are you going to start?
How about that building right over there?
Oh, you mean the one with the massive guard tower?
Yeah, he said we go see what it was guarding.
Works for me.
This is... I mean, I'm speechless.
So, chapter 14, join me in paradise.
That's your idea of speechless?
God, how long do you think it took them to build this place?
Years. Decades, even. How the hell did they keep it a secret all that time?
Even without the treasure, this is quite the find.
Mm-hmm.
If only Alcazar saw it that way.
You just can't let us enjoy this, can you?
I'm enjoying it. We have a goal here, remember?
Trust me, I know about the goal.
That's all I'm saying.
Okay, then.
Well, this is one awesome game. And what I will be doing, either tonight or tomorrow, is putting all the 4K cables on, so it makes it better quality,
it's
better sound.
It's like a
pirate code of conduct.
No. Nah.
This place was not having rules. Even pirate ships had their own rules.
Where are we going? Not that way. The hell did he just go? Oh. Now I'm coming. Where are you going? So you gotta go in here first, OP. I don't know where he's galloping off to, but yeah.
Locked, of course.
Smarty pants. This way. What has a chair got to do with me? What am I sitting down for?
Not a bad view. Hey. Cheers.
Cheers.
What were they doing here?
Over Collins?
Yeah. I mean, you throw your lot in with these infamous outlaws, then what?
You know. Blow it off. Find some refuge. Enjoy a little grog. It's far worse fates.
Yeah, I guess. Except you have to see Avery's statue every day.
Hey, you
ever wonder, like, different choices, how we might have ended up?
I mean, like you taking your magic show on the road?
No, that was an option. I was good.
It's not a viable option.
What? You know what? You're just jealous. You always were. No, but I mean, what would our lives have been like if we hadn't started by chasing these people who've been dead for hundreds of years? You think it would resemble more of a normal life?
We got everybody gathered around the table for Thanksgiving, exchanging all the baby photos, something like that. No, thank you. Not for me. I like the hand we've been dealt.
Yeah, heard that before.
Come on, we're fortunate, man.
This is fortune.
Yeah. Of course, I've been locked up for the last 15 years, so it's all relative, I suppose.
All right, well, I'll give you that. This is much better than prison. Well, my mug's
running. Put your tanker down and let's go.
I was about to say, service here is lousy.
I was making a move. So. Guys, that is it for part 22. So, if you really enjoyed this video, give it a big thumbs up. Sorry if you hear that crackly pop pop business. I've got to sort that out, whatever it is. So, apologise for that. And if you really dig this camera, big thumbs up. Because this is the one I'm going to be using from now on. It's better, you can see me.
easier, doesn't it, trying to make it mess up on the other camera. So, and before I go, everything's going to be down in the description. You've got one more day left. I got it wrong yesterday, and when I said 4 days left on the percentage, discount percentage, it's only one more day. Sorry, guys. So, it's all going to be down below, so check it all out. I've got all new merch, 3 new designs, so please have a look. And I'm off. So like, subscribe, share, comment below. So, peace out, guys. Bye-bye.